By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open and stripped bare. All of Earth became devoted to this effort. The planet crackers were built, the USG Ishimura the first and most famous. Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis 7. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of caution. There, buried beneath the surface, an artifact. The red marker. Long lost and long forgotten. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality. Or so we thought. It did not bring salvation.
Witness and conviction of a true believer!
It brought doom. Marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos. It bred necromorphs. Those who escaped the planet fled to the safety of the orbiting Ishimura.
This is Shuttle CSO4. The colony's overrun. We can't go back.
The scourge released upon Aegis 7 came with them. Within hours, the Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer, Isaac Clark.
Isaac, it's me.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
In the darkness, Isaac found death. It was not holy, it was not alien, it was man-made, and it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed you.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker. Isaac engineered his escape. But everything else was destroyed. Three years later, he wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe. For the marker changes all.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back
okay.
later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there tonight.
Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac! Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura. Yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me, Isaac?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Thank you. and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tightman out.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
What did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss, what?
It was just short. But I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember what he...
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning. Subject is Nolan Strauss, Station 158.
Straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
What? Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. A health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Dana, I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you. Jesus, man! Help me! Would you fucking help me? You!
Calm down! I'll cut you out of there.
Thank God!
Is that a tissue laser?
Come
a plasma cutter?
Oh my God!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you.
Breach rectified. Clark Crystal, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
Jesus, that thing was angry. Dana, I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on, I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
coming to kill you. You're not getting in. I'm not opening this door for anyone. I don't care what your security clearance is or what your orders are. I'm on.
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stuff. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Symbols too, Isaac? In him. I keep seeing his face. Shit, family.
Thank you.
There's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Attention, this is Director Titan. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Workers will be shot on site. This is not a drill. Immediately to the nearest evac route. Attention.
I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger?
Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stay alive 3 hours using this trick. See? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad earlier. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Thank you.
Church Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure set that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Thank you.
symbols too. They mean something.
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Titan? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
Imagine it.
There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
From your rent.
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Urquhart can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is not an occasion for grief. This is an occasion to rejoice. Let us always remember that death is a blessing. Just as
I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up! damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your leader and hurry.
Oh!
The top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Thank you. What?